I'm Richard Rommelfinger, Director of Physical Therapy here at In Motion OC in Orange County, California. Let's talk about ankle sprains. Sometimes they happen. One of the things that we like to do is get you in for physical therapy and learn exactly what it is you need in order to fully recover. But in the meantime, one of the things that you really need to do is maintain whatever range of motion you have. Yes, it's very good to ice, bring the inflammation down, but maintaining your range of motion is a great way to protect it going forward until you get into physical therapy. So how to do that? I'd like to just start by just placing your foot right off the edge of your bed and draw the alphabet with your foot. So you start at the top, go all the way to the top, and then go down to the left with your ankle, then back up to the top, and then down to the right with your ankle, and then across to make that capital letter A. You do that continuously until you get to the end of the alphabet, maintaining the range of motion the best we can. Stop if it begins to hurt, and then come in for your physical therapy visit. If you'd like a free screen, click in the link below, and we'd love to help you.